I want to give God thanks for what He has done through the year. First of all, I want to thank Him for family, for friends, and for food and for shelter. I want to thank Him for providing for us each day to give us wisdom that we can be able to overcome temptation and to be good in His home.
I'm thanking the Lord for sparing my life until now. Something just had happened to me since here, and I have given God thanks for sparing my life to sit in here at this moment. In October, I went to work, okay, and in a split second, you could hear me that I passed out, and I have to rush to the hospital suddenly because of an asthma attack. So I'm giving God thanks for sparing my life. And I'm giving God thanks for keeping this family together as one.
Okay, I give God thanks for helping me go through CXC and get all 8 passes and making my family proud and seeing another year.
I want to thank God for food and shelter, and for my parents, and for nothing let me remember what I've been revived at home, so I could pass my exam.
Happy New Year to everyone.
Where are we?